Good morning, students. Today I am going to teach you the cursive writing in English. Listen carefully, then you can start writing. Charity. C H A R I T Y. Charity. Begins. B E G I N S. Begins. At. A T. At. Home. H O M E. Home. Students, follow this line and you should write the whole page. Thank you.
Good morning, students. Today I'm going to teach you how to read the following passage. The title of this passage, The Selfish Horse. Once a trader had a donkey and a horse. Every day he would load the donkey heavily and go to the city to sell things. One hot day, the donkey started feeling dizzy. He asked the horse to take some of his load, but the horse refused, saying that it was not his duty to carry loads. Soon, the donkey fell down and died due to extreme heat. The trader put all the load on the horse's back and continued his journey. So, it's true that one who does not help his friend in need has to himself face problems in the long run. Okay, students. Now record the audio and upload. Send the audio to your concerned teacher. Good morning, students. Today I'm going to teach you how to read the following passage. The title of this passage, The Selfish Horse. Once a trader had a donkey and a horse. Every day he would load the donkey heavily and go to the city to sell things. One hot day, the donkey started feeling dizzy. He asked the horse to take some of his load, but the horse refused, saying that it was not his duty to carry loads. Soon, the donkey fell down and died due to extreme heat. The trader put all the load on the horse's back and continued his journey. So, it's true that one who does not help his friend in need has to himself face problems in the long run. Okay, students. Now record the audio and upload. Send the audio to your concerned teacher.